What's good, YouTube? It's your boy back for another episode. Back for episode 5, actually. Or is it 6? Either 5 or 6. I'm pretty sure it's 5. But episode 5 of our Super Mario Odyssey Let's Play. Last episode, you guys, we stumbled our way through the Lake Kingdom, trying to figure out exactly what we were supposed to do. Figured out that that stage is just like a mini boss stage, or whatever you want to call it. And it turns out our next destination is the Wooded Kingdom. So, without further ado, let's get on our way. Off we go. Off we go. Yeah, off we go. Off we go. I've never heard of a wedding with a stolen dress. Let's get after that tactless fiend. Then that's how we got some time to... Oh, are you kidding me? According to this guy, there's a giant greenhouse there filled with flowers. It's famous for its beautiful sore bouquet. And, you know, I think I know what Nintendo's going for with all these weird noises, with all the noises that they make for talk, that they make for talking. They're trying to do what they did for Splatoon, and honestly, it ain't gonna work as well. It works for Splatoon because that's how Splatoon was. It's not gonna work for this the same way. And I'm also noticing some of these sounds they're reusing from Pokemon Colosseum. Wait, do you hear something? Yeah, I hear forest. Let's kick this rock. Hello. What is this? Take a picture of hint art? How about no? How about we don't and say we did? Oh, thought it would have been a power moon. It ain't no power moon. And it's another one of these blocks. Alright, let me stop goofing around. Are you serious? Spend money, are you kidding? Ooh, hello. I might mess with this. I might mess with that one. What you got for me? What you got for me, buddy? You know, just because I have the coin. Just because I have it, let's go get it. Oh, that reminds me. reminds me, I still need to go back to the Sand Kingdom and pick up the moon that I missed. Oops, I didn't want to change. Oh man, I didn't want to change it to that. So then you know what? There we go. Oh my gosh, not one of these things again. Rabbit from 3D World. I'm pretty sure you guys heard that little dring in the background. That was an episode that finished its processing. So that's gonna get ready to up the uploading. I will talk to this Sphinx, but I don't know any of the answers. Alright, so what am I supposed to do here? Because the Odyssey is right here, so if I follow the pathway. Oh wait, am I supposed to talk to this Sphinx? Let me get these first. Greetings, traveler, and to your head as well. Can you answer my room? Oh, flowers. Here, get out my way. Let me be the hero. I like how they made that necessary for that part, even though it's not necessary. Bro? This music, though. Music is lit. Hey. I'm sorry, but I'm loving this music. I can't. Are we not done yet? There's more to be done in here? Fantastic. I don't understand. What is that supposed to do for me? I don't understand what that does for me. Alright, so what are we supposed to do here? Well, that answers that question. That most certainly answered that question. Alright, let's keep on going. I believe they wanted me to go here, so... The skill! Alright, let's go. Stretching out your legs. Too late, Chumps. We snagged the sorry bouquet already. Now why didn't you scram so we could grab the rest of the flowers as well? Or maybe I'll just make you scram. Oh, okay, buddy. Oh my gosh, come on. Hello? There we go. That was a little intense. Puking all over the place. Disgusting. Absolutely disgusting. We got ourselves a multi-moon. So we good. We a good. Yeah. What is that? Something. Yeah, something definitely just landed up there. We need how many more? Six more. Six more, you guys. Six more. But something definitely just landed up there. So, I think we should check it out. In the next episode. Wait, what is this? Hello? What? Okay, so yeah, I think we should check that out next episode. I'll catch you guys later.